choke out.
Some different stuff to the table.
This is an amazing fight for the interim title against two guys who easily could be the very best 170-pound fighter on the planet.
Where are you at, Carlos?
When Nick Diaz smells blood like this, he's slow,
vicious hooks to the body. In order to love fighting, I have to hate it. You gotta love it so you want it so bad. You're forcing yourself over that line, over that limit. But once they say go, it's go. I'm just a different athlete, that's all.
This guy's trucking continues to improve exponentially.
I'm a warrior, that's what I am. And I always know I was.
Nick is very good at what he does, but then the question is whether he's going to be able to take as much punishment as I'm going to dish out. This is my passion. I would do it for free, putting it all on the line. I expect to win. I have the skills and the abilities to take Nick Diaz out. I am a better stand-up fighter.
We'll see what happens.
Diaz is relentless.
You can take a good shot, but if you take knees, he's going to be able to take elbows.
Nice elbow by Condit.
It's a different thing when, there's a shin across your face.
That's a nice thought, right? Go out there and throw some kicks and some elbows in the fight. Can you get that stuff off when you're running backwards?
I want to use my technical abilities to destroy him.
It doesn't work like that. I'm going to win. It's just the way it is.
I'm taking that belt home. I'm going to die trying.
I'm as prepared as I've ever been. I cannot wait to get out there and do this thing.
I can't wait to see it. Good luck to you, sir.
Choke out cancer.